I'm Yusuf Estes with GuideUS TV. What about burning the books, burning the Quran, or burning the Bible for that matter? These books came from the same source, the same God, the same Lord. In the Quran, we find the word Allah being used right over here. Take a look. That's Alif Lam Lam Ha. I want to take a look over here. This is the Bible translated by the Gideons. You find it in every hotel, every motel. Alif Lam Lam Ha. Now what does this Lord say to us, all of us? He's given us a message to worship Him alone without any partners. By the way, the word Quran actually means what's being recited because Muslims, they memorize and recite this book. The book actually is called the Kitab. And when the books get old, like the one you see here that's falling apart, it's called the Mushaf or Scripture, it needs to be destroyed. We're not allowed to just throw them into the river or in the ocean. We're not allowed to just throw them in the pig pen. Actually, we're instructed, if we don't need it, don't want it, and don't want to have it around for whatever reason, it should be burned. So if somebody wants to burn the Quran in the book form, fine and good. We'll send them all of the ones that we have that need to be burned, and they can deal with the environmentalists about it. But if anybody wants to burn up the ones who memorize the Quran, well, that'd be murder. We wouldn't like that. This book, the Bible, and this book, the Quran, orders the same Ten Commandments. Thou shalt have no other God beside God. The Bible says thou shalt not kill. The Quran says if you take any innocent life, it's as though you killed all of humanity. But if you save an innocent life, it's as though you saved all of humanity. It's for sure the same God, the same message. So why don't we do this? Let's ask the Jews and Christians and Muslims to come together and raise up their books. Raise up these books and praise the Lord that sent them down. And you know what? If somebody still wants to burn something, let them burn pornography. That's something that's worth burning, isn't it? Something to think about. Visit our website, GuideUS TV, and for the latest news, IslamNewsroom.com. Yusuf Estes for GuideUS TV. Till next time, peace. Assalamu alaikum.